favorite seafood.
We won't be able to even talk. We'll just be, you know.
That's right.
Mouthful. You're at Slapfish. By the South Pond Mall, right?
Here, well, you know what they do is they pride themselves in efficiency. Like, your order comes in, the goal is to get the food to the customer as quickly as possible.
ASAP, we gotta get it moving.
Now, these guys have been, it's been boiling up to this point, Dan and Kelly. It's the taco off. Chef Skyler, Chef Jeff, they're gonna battle it out. Whoever rings the bell first wins. The loser has to put a wad of chili for it. And we get to pick how big the wad is. Ready, set, go! So what are they working on over there, Tom?
We got the ultimate taco. That's what Jeff's working on over here. And then to keep it fair, we got Skyler doing two of the street tacos over there.
Now, has this ever happened before in Slapfish Street?
No, but they're the first for everything.
Yeah. We might even consider about putting their picture on the wall.
Yeah, I think that's a good call.
Yeah.
Okay. See how they're doing over here?
Now, is this their normal speed, or are they slowing it down for the convenience of our viewers so everything makes sense?
No, I would say they're actually going slower than normal.
Is that an inadvertent bell ringing? Okay.
Oh.
What? Who ranked? You got to call it. Who won?
I think Skyler had it by like a millisecond.
What, a millisecond?
Maybe they both should eat chili grits. That was something.
I mean, if you can't determine the winner, that means they're both losers. What do you say, Kyle?
Both winners in my book, but they're both eating chili threads, so...
Oh, they're both... No, bigger! No, that's not big enough! No, that's not big enough! Yes! Now, wad it up like a ball between your cheek and gum. Ready? Go! And you have to hold it for 30 seconds. Look in front. We got 30 seconds. Just, you have to stay there. Who can hold it the longest? Let's see.
Jeff's liking it.
Jeff, don't chew it. You gotta keep it between your...
This one's done grilled, lots of sauce in there. This is the two-handed fish taco.
Look at that. Hold on with two hands. Look at that.
You're going to get that. You got to put
both hands underneath it because, see, now the appropriate song needs to come out. He's got the whole world in his head. He's got the whole world.
I have never seen a fish taco that
The bummer is that it's going to be over too fast.